Do I look like Edward Cullen, right?
Gay. Anyways, I think Edward Cullen.
I've never been in a video before.
Never, ever. And this is our driver, Grogan. Woo!
Yeah, yeah. Look at her. She's driving. Look. Watch the road.
Oh, okay. Hi.
Anyways, and this is Chelsea.
And that's me. And this is my camera.
Tell them what we're doing.
You've seen a video where I was talking about how I was going to go to Mean Girls audition casting call thing.
Mean Girls 2,
Captain Cole! And so that's where we're going. And there's another car
over in the distance.
Yeah, and so there ahead of us, there's three people in that car, so there's seven of us going to this. And I'm so excited.
Woo! It is.
We all woke up at like 4 to get ready. And we left around like 5:45, 5:50-ish. I don't really know.
6 or something?
Yeah, it was like 6.
Oh, it was 6. Yeah. But I don't want to record for too long because I don't have a whole lot of space on here. But, so I'm really excited, and I'll film our journey.
Woo!
And then Mean Girls 2 Captain Call.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Oh, yeah. And by the way, I'm a hipster. My combat boots. And then this is Jessie.
She's normal right now,
but she hasn't decided.
Normal.
She's either going to be hipster or a nerd,
yeah,
I believe.
I brought a really cool hat.
I brought this hat.
I should. You could. I brought this tie really tight. I brought Shiloh.
Yeah, she's gonna read Shiloh.
Awesome.
She used to be a nerd. I really do think you should be a nerd. You'd be funny. You're perfect for that. The arrival time is 10:40. We're supposed to turn in 19 miles, and we have construction ahead of us.
And this is what Hunter thinks about this.
No. You have to stay positive, because I know this is going to happen. I know we're going to make this work, so I'm excited. Oh, really?
Well, they've already paved it.
Oh, true that! Okay, well, this is already paved, so maybe we'll be okay.
Maybe.
Rival,
but
possibly,
Hunter is
hopefully.
Be antagonist and say, hell no!
Antagonist? You're going to be the evil character?
I'm going to be a pessimist right now and say
antagonist.
We're just going to end up going to the mall or some crap.
No. I'm not going to let that happen. I'm not going to let that fucking happen.
Yeah.
Look at all the people!
We got here. I kept telling everyone that we were gonna get here and that there was gonna be no problem, but like they were just like no.
You know what? You were so right, Hunter.
Yeah, like,
if we didn't have you, we would be helpless.
I was the only one.
Yep. Hopeless.